results for Walker Trot 1A, sponsored by the Monroe family. In first place, we have rider 398, Gabby DeLuca from the In second place, we have rider 283, Caitlin Kempsey from St. Joseph's College. In third place, we have rider 415, Amanda Filoso from Suffolk Community College. In fourth place, we have rider 411, Rhea Kalaprasad from Malloy. In fifth place, we have rider 437, Carrie Visconti from Hofstra. And in sixth place, we have rider 409, Carol Perez from Stony Brook University.
October? I didn't think it was I didn't think it was that weekend for that.
Your phone's gonna die, so she's gonna take pictures for me.
Trot, please, all trot.
I can't even tell you now. Okay.
Demonstrate your two-point position. Two-point position.
Walk, please. Au revoir.
He's like, yeah.
Reverse, please, and continue at the walk.
Yeah, some people like make themselves.
Trot, please. All trot. Two-point position, please demonstrate two-point position. Posting trot, please. Walk, please, and line up in the center of the ring with your backs facing the judge.
You guys are learning.
Yeah, I'm passing.
Hi.
You guys are learning. sound effects.
I think I'm actually too hot for sweatpants at this point. Now I just want my leggings underneath.
Riders, you can dismount.
Rider 444, Amanda Marie from St. Joseph's College. In second place, we have rider 448, Melissa Renmer. We have rider 256, Brandon DiBriano from NYU. In fourth place, we have rider 291, Shannon Bartels from Suffolk Community College. In fifth place, we have rider 262, Megan Whitaker from Malloy. And in sixth place, we have rider 426, Megan Boyce from Stony Brook University.
Woo! Okay. Patricia, you want to take pictures of Alex Block?
You were?
How many six? Well, just the video, you press the red button.